They're the puppies though. Really? Oh, they moving around tight. Oh, it's all in. It's already standing.
They all up.
But they can see them move. They about to go. Hmm. Hey, y'all. Hey, Susan. Look at her. She really escorted mom.
And this one guy.
Yo, they want a great escape. Yo! Yo! That's the geek.
Oh my god!
Yo, she is on it. Oh, she came up to her. Oh, she came up to her. Oh! Hey! She think it's... Nah, I ain't got a nipple. I'm gonna bite you. I can't really stand with all fours.
This
part. Eating this shoe. What are you doing? She's like, oh. Oh.
They're so light. But they thick.
What? You talking me? Yo.
So far, no sign of me. What you
want
to
do, little boy? I
mean, it's not teeth.
Yo! I wish I could see, but they got teeth. They got little baby teeth.
She is a character. Oh, come back over to me.
Oh, he already did it. He already got in.
Getting my arm.
His joke.
Look at her. Is it hurt? How does she know to do that? Behind that lobster building near Skid Row that looks like the
Referred Pickle. And according to my sources, look, cigarettes? No, the internet. Ward Lowe. Cut it out, Grumpy. Y'all heard him? Yeah, look at him, y'all. Oh. Nice. This one's rough.
I read.
Chris, it's too late.
This video was just released online to the news stations.
It is with sincerest regrets that I make my apology to the American people, as well as to my own countrymen. The kidnapping this morning was a hoax. As you can see, I am safe and well. I made the false claims and stayed.
Look at them all piled up. They all piled up on him.